talking a lot? I have to wait by checking the stream, because that's the most effective way to do it. Yes. Okay, it's working. I just don't get scared, Vector.
Stream.
Yeah, I,
the most effective way to do it.
I haven't got past night one.
Yes.
It's a hard game. It's difficult. God damn it, I still got Twitch open.
I just don't.
Shut up. I don't want to listen to myself. It's annoying. I have one concern, and that's that I like to make sure I get my money's worth out of it. So the headphones I'm wearing only work on one side. So I'm slightly concerned because if I hear running, it's obviously being done on this side, will I hear it in both ears or just on my left ear, because my left ear doesn't work. So my left headphone doesn't work. And if that's the case, I am fucked. I'm really fucked. I hope to God that.
It's kind of a legal thing.
Press escape. Oh, escape closes the game. Well, that's fun. God fucking damn it. God damn it. What's showing now? What's showing now that I fucked it?
Press escape. Oh, escape closes.
Alright, yeah. Okay, I fucked it. It goes to a black bar. God damn it. Open the thing. Right. Press the. Oh, I suck.
It's okay, Vector.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, I know, I did something stupid.
What are you? Okay, you're gonna dance now, apparently.
Hello? Hello?
I'm gonna listen to the call.
I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled.
I think that delays the animatronics from waking up.
Finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. A magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned.
Yes, hello, Vector.
And the carpets have been replaced.
I'm very happy I'm not scared.
Now, it might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got
a bath,
I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect. Right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters...
So I've got asthma. I'll probably have an asthma attack. It looks really dusty.
Recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without his costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Kinky.
Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wires, and animatronic devices.
Suits are
cool. Especially around the facial
fair.
Area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside
one of those
could cause a bit of discomfort.
I could use some work.
And death. The only parts of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs, your teeth, and pop out the front of the mask here. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first day Sleepy's. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras, and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Was it 6 or 5 a.m. we have to get to? Hi. If you're coming over for a hug, I can't hug you right now. Oh, thank you. I can't hug you or pet you right now. I'm playing a stressful game. Oh, you just gotta wait. You just have to wait for something to happen. If you press any of the buttons on my keyboard, I'm not going to be happy with you. And if you throw yourself off the desk, I won't be happy with you either. I really, please don't. I need focus. Don't shove your toys off the desk either. I won't be able to put them back up on you until afterwards. Okay, duck, goose. Okay, he's gone. He's there now. Alright. And the duck comes from... It's not a duck, it's a chicken. Chick boy comes from right. He comes from the right. He's far right. That purring noise is vector hugging stuff. Oh, fuck me. Well, Foxy's not gonna be out now! Foxy doesn't come out at night one, does he? I thought you know! He gets introduced at night two! Is that someone there? Yeah, there is someone there. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck me. Oh, he's in the kitchen. Uh-oh, I can't hear him. Oh, he's in the kitchen, okay. Oh, he ain't in the kitchen anymore. Fuck me. That's how I look in school photos. I'm back in the kitchen. Make me a sandwich, woman! Oh, fuck me. Where are you? Fucking where? You're in the closet. You know what, that's fine if you're not ready... If you're not ready to come out the closet yet. That is completely fine. Okay, he's still in there. Yeah, fuck you! Still out there. He's still cooking. Gordon Ramsay up in this bitch. it will work. Alright, kitchen. You're still in the kitchen. Please, please turn over the 6 AM. Let's do that. Who's moving? Who's moving? Who's moving? Who's fucking moving? Yes! Oh, yeah. Now it's just gonna get harder, isn't it? Foxy's gonna be a problem. This is when they start talking about him.
I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active in the week.
Oh, fuck me.
It might be a good idea
right,
to switch cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place.
Oh, fuck the duck!
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't
come on
stage very often.
You're there.
Freddy becomes a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right?
They're already in the dark.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the camera and remain off for long periods of time.
Okay.
I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Oh, you're loving this, aren't you? Oh, fuck. He's in the closet. Okay, you know what? It's fine. Being in the closet is okay. It's okay if you're not chicken drumstick up the ass, boys, over here. If you're not ready to come out of the closet yet, then that's fine. That's fine. Where's he gone? Right
see, you're there, you're there.
Wait, where's the rabbit?
Okay. Alright, I got it.
You're there. Rabbit's fucking up my ass. Okay.
What's wrong, sweetie? Are you scared? Oh, you're sleepy. Okay, go back to your little house then. Can you get there by yourself? Oh, kitchen. Still outside the fucking door. Okay. Good boy, you made it home safe. You going to sleep? Oh god, you're leaving me alone. Okay. Fuck me, boy! Fucking loves that door.
No. Oh,
hello. You're the reason I don't have reflective surfaces in my room. Is he gone?
He's not fucking gone. What do you want?
Oh. Hi.
Oh.
We're not gonna make it room, right? We're not doing it. It's not happening. There's no way. Fuck. There's no way.
He's like, oh, are you fucking double teaming me?
Right, okay.
Oh, he's gone. He's going away. Okay.
Is he gone?
You're there.
Oh.
Oh, you shitbag.
He's there. I am not making it through tonight.
No way.
Yeah, I'm fucked. Oh, I'm so already fucked. Okay. Come get me. Go on. There's no way. There's no way it's going to turn to 16. It was 4. It just turned 5.
Surely they'd stuff me into a different animal. There can only be one.
That's fair. One Chica and one Bonnie and one.
Foxy. Are we not getting a phone call? Okay, I don't know if I find that unsettling or helpful. Maybe if I just listen. Listening doesn't do shit! I just don't do shit! Oh, there's a huge video with it. Dum 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 dum. Okay, no! No, fuck, fuck. Alright, where? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Come on then. Come on. Come on. Come at me. Come on. Come on. Fucking jump out. Oh, fucking damn it. Can't waste all my time on you. Nearly little. No? Still? I know you're there. There you are. Fuck you. Alright. Duck. No, I mean chicken. Duck's quiz is easier to say. I was walking. I hear walking. Okay, you're now... I think you're in my blind spot again. Can I just leave this dog? Duck's in the kitchen, alright. You are not in the hallway no more. Alright, you're in the closet, okay. It's fine. We're fine. We're fine. As long as you're based in the kitchen. There's duck, chicken. I hear movement again. Go away. Okay. Nah. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Right, fuck you. Okay. You're there. You're there. You're in there being a good boy. Fucking what? You're there. You're there. You're there. You're not moving. Who are you? Oh shit, it's like I'm trying to double team you. Bunny. It's the goddamn bunny. Bunny alone. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No! No! Movement. I cannot be hearing movement off the duck. Check in. Please sing for a long time. Please sing for a long time. I love your song, please do love it. Yes! Yes! Oh, yes! Yeah! Oh, fuck. Oh shit, actually there's people in chat. Okay, that's a surprise. Didn't notice that.
Hey, listen, I
realized that.
If you happen to get caught,
oh fuck, why? Why?
Game,
try playing dead.
then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a mental skeleton.
I can only check chat when I tab out.
Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it.
So it's like a risky move. Well, wait a second, fucking duck. Alright, easy, they're making me sandwiches. Right, perfect, that's good. That's where you should be, woman! Know your place! Right. No. No. I don't hear any fucking sandwiches from you. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I hear you. I hear you moving. Yes, what is it? Where are you? Oh, you're there. It's the fucking chicken duck. Wait. Okay. Okay. No. 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 Okay, fine. If you want, follow your cooking dreams all you want. I fully encourage it. I fully encourage them. No. No. Please. I don't want to try your food. I don't want to try your food. I really don't want to try it. I really don't want to try it. Okay, you're there, you're there, you're there. Okay, yeah, it's just you. It's just you being an ass. Alright. To not close the door unless they're in my blind spot, otherwise my power is gonna be so fucked. Oh, okay. Ah, what the fuck is that? Wait, oh my god, you teleported. Jesus Christ. Well, we had 5 then. 4 is hard enough, I'm not taking on 5. Who moved? Who's fucking moving? It's you again. Where'd you go? You're there, okay. Okay. No. 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 Where is it? It's there. Okay. Why aren't I hearing it? Why am I not hearing anything? Oh, everyone's actually being good. Oh! Carry on. Who keeps moving? Fucking tap dancers out here. You're out. Okay, you're there, you're there, you're there. You're not there. You're not there. You're right fucking there, okay? That's a problem. Peekaboo. No? Now. Now. Wait a second, if it wasn't you, who was moving? No. You suck. You suck. You suck so hard. Oh my god. Fuck. Ha! Huh. No. 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 No.
No. No. No. No. No.
You heard the man just play dead. Oh. Oh. I should have played dead. I should have played dead. I was moving around too much. Can pirates smell fear? Or is that dogs? Or... Oh. Continue. 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 Just continue. Foxy, please, you're my favourite. Don't do this. Pirates are really cool. Please don't. Please leave me alone. Okay. Oh, it's fucking out already, mate. What are you doing? What the fuck? You fucking what? What? Come get me. Come get me, you whore. Come get me. I won't touch the mouse. Come get me. That's what I thought. Ooh, you can press his nose. What's the positive something happens if you press the cupcake or something? I'm in the closet again, no? Where'd you go? Now! Flash me! 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 Where'd you go? No!
I better let you kill me, don't I? You're holding the button or something.
Oh.
Oh, she's gonna cook me. Alright, do it. Do it. No?
No.
No. Oh, someone's moving around in the house. That just scared me.
Who the hell is moving now? Someone.
Jesus Christ. Ugh, this is button work. Yep, that's still the mute button. Okay. If someone comes in, I'll mute.
That's still good. Okay, let's try again. I pressed new game! Are you fucking serious? Oh my god! New game. Oh. I press new game. I so stupid! I can't believe I pressed me again. I know, I can totally believe I'd do something stupid like that. Oh, I hate myself so much. Okay. All I can do is hang my head in shame. God damn it, why? Oh, I fuck up everything. Eventually I fuck up everything. I should just be glad that I use it on the third night and not the fourth night or the fifth night or so on and so forth. I should just be glad it happened then, not later. Because now I fucked up once, I'm gonna be a lot more careful. It won't happen again. At least not in this game, at least. Please God, not this, no, please God, don't let it happen again. 2 a.m. Oh, it's so fucking so much more chill. I'm just gonna stare at you. You're more interesting than me. Oh, fuck me. Does that annoy them? That annoys them. Oh, perfect. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Just fuck you. Fuck you. Okay. I can't walk. I'm so done. I'm so. Too quiet. I don't like this. You're too calm. Something's weird. I don't like this. I don't trust it at all. Dum 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 dum. Oh my God. You're such an ugly bastard. Oh, I mean, beautiful close up. My God. Those shining white teeth. You know what you should do? You should do some model work. That'd be great. And I think a great place to do your model work would be on the show stage. Where everyone can see you. No, you deserve to stretch your stuff on a stage. Being backstage, no one can see you there. You want to go on the show stage where you can be a star and shine and all that fabulous jazz. No? Yes? No? 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 Okay, you're still there. Alright. That is... Oh, okay, right. You're there now. If you're just going to the kitchen to make me food or a sandwich or something, that's fine. You know, I don't care. You fucking moved. It was the goddamn close up and you're there. You know what? Go to the kitchen, make me food. Okay, you're coming here. I don't want that. I said go to the stage. The stage is where you'll become a shining star. Back here is further away from the stage. You're going back. You're not going to get anywhere in your modeling career if you just go backwards. Okay. No. Wait. Close it. Alright, that's fine. Be in the closet all you want. You're not ready? You're not ready? It's fine. But no matter what, you'll always be fabulous. If you want to stay in the closet, that's fine. You stay there if you want to. Stay there. Why are you fucking out the closet? It just says stay in the closet. you're going to the stage. Go to the stage, yes, good. Nah, who's moving? Is that you going to the stage? No, it's not you coming to the stage. Well, you go to my door. Go on, come at me. Come at me. Fight me. Come on! Come on, you furry bastard! Aww. Come on. Come on. I'm ready for you. Come on. He went away. Okay, he went away. Ah, oh, the fucking duck's here. Right. Where have I got duck from? Why do I keep calling it duck? I know it's a chicken. It's a chicken. God damn it, it's a chicken. You need to stop calling it a duck. It's probably pissing me off. Why it's coming for me. No! 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 You're not meant to be out! It's 9-1! It's 9-1, you son of a bitch! You're meant to come out on night 2. You're meant to only be active from night 2 and onwards. You're not night 1. You're not night 1 material. I'm sorry. I am sorry, sir. You are just not night 1 material. Where'd it go? Chicken was there. Rabbit was there. Fox is there. In about stop doing jimmy jammy with the tablet. I'm just hello knock knock. Yes hello no oh okay that's good. Yes. Oh. Play dead for the win. Right. I won't move. I'm gonna play dead. I'm not gonna move at all. I'm gonna play dead. That will be my aim for this round, and we'll see if it works. If it works, I don't know how I'm gonna feel about it. If it works, I don't know what I will feel. Probably the noise of the fucking fan that's drawing them to me. Or I can't. Can I just turn the fan off? But no, that's probably using up power. Playing dead doesn't work! Playing dead does not work! Playing dead doesn't work! Fuck! Playing dead doesn't work! It doesn't work. It doesn't work. Damn it. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. Playing dead doesn't work. Okay? It doesn't. It doesn't work. It doesn't fucking work. It doesn't work. Excuse. What do you mean continue? Like, I thought I got rid of that. I pressed new game, didn't I? Thank God it's. I don't know how that works, but. Oh, thank God. Okay, press continue. Right, free. Don't press new game. Ever again, you dumb bitch. God's sake. I'm a dummy dum dum. I know I am. This is gonna have to be my last try for today. And then I'm gonna have to go to bed because everyone will be going to bed now. And I don't want to be disturbing the sleep of everyone in the house. Because that's just not fair. Okay, you're there. Okay, right. Last try. I do not want to disturb everybody when they're trying to get to sleep, especially by screaming. Oh, my face. Okay. Alright, everyone's being good. Everyone's being grand. We're having a grand jolly day out, aren't we, chaps? Yes. Perfect. Cheerio. Oh, to do. Oh, you stink. Where'd you fucking go? Listen. For the movement, there we go. Now, where you going? Where you going? Where you fucking going? Don't fucking there. Alright. I know I'm dumb, but you don't have to keep repeating over and over again, okay? It's getting on me now, to the point of being not hurtful, because I know it's true, but it's starting to get mean. Oh, it's gone. Oh, fuck you. Okay. Oh. Where'd it go? Oh god, where the fuck did it go? Where did it go? Oh, it's in the kitchen.
Movement. Who moved?
The duck. The duck moved. Oh, okay, kitchen. Good. Play now what you want. Maybe that's how they make all the pizzas. They make them all at night, keep them warm throughout the day. Freddy's fucking out! I'm fucked! No. All four of them. Oh, yo, oh, you're so beautiful. I just wanna kiss you. Oh, handsome. Alright, okay. Good, my threat made him back off. But no, okay, he's back. Why do you want another kiss? No one wants to kiss me! That's why I try to! So you go away! Why? No, my god. No, there, he's gone. Nightlight boy's there. You're there. Where's the fucking eyes? Nah, who moved? Someone fucking moved. Oh, you can't go away. Marshmallow ass looking teeth. No! it's getting caught in the stupid headphone cable. Hi. No! Go away.
Where is it?
Where'd it go?
Where'd it fucking go? Over there. Wait a second. Where's Freddy?
Where the fuck is Freddy? That is not good. Is that light back there him? Is that... Okay, the duck is there. Okay, he's back there. Alright, come on. Come on. Alright. Come on. I'll just close that door to be safe. You're in the kitchen, you're there, where are you? You're still out. Can you fuck off? Go away! Jesus Christ! There we go, bye. Bye. Alright. No, wait a second. You're coming out. That's not good. I'm not taking a chance with that, Freddy. I mean, Foxy, what do you do? You son of a whore. Come on, man.
I don't want to risk it.
5 a.m., 6%, 5%, come on. We can stretch this. Possibly. Okay, you're there. Wait, where's Freddy? Where's Freddy? Where the fuck is Freddy? He ain't there anymore. He isn't in there. Stretch it. Hi, pretty. Oh, you're looking so soiree today. Oh, I do like your song. Please play it forever. Right. That's me done for tonight. Because I cannot risk waking anyone up and disturbing their sleep. It's not because I'm too scared to continue. It's not that. No. No, it's not. No, it's not. Right. Okay. Bye-bye.